kind of glad to get out of the base, walk around.
Yeah, it's nice to step outside, breathe in that non-existent Martian air.
Well, there's that, but I can move out here. I don't know, spread my wings a bit.
Like a beautiful dead Martian swan.
Like a dead Martian eagle, thank you. Who's that?
Who's what?
Don't know. Thought I saw someone. Don't see anyone now. Let's just get this done. Why is this locked? Why are the lights off? Lucky I brought along a power cell. Hey Declan, why don't you give me your password? I'm just gonna check out your browsing history.
Hard pass.
Did Lucas think I wouldn't notice something missing from my outpost? Lucas Van Buren, Employee of the Month. I should grab that cell powering the facility before I go.
Shane, what is the situation at the solar site?
Panels are out of alignment again. Until the Cyrano gets here, I don't have the parts to test. Can't confirm the issue 100%.
All right, just so you know, anything breaks around here and I've got four Orochi execs on my ass. If you want to explain to them why a multi-million-dollar piece of equipment is being manually adjusted every day, be my guest. But we have a mission and I'd rather focus on that, not fucking filling out paperwork. Copy?
Copy.
Not your fault, but after the Cyrano lands, no excuses. Get it done. Over and out.
So I really gotta use it for that.
That should do it.
Hi, Shane. I made a biogauge program so that you can see when Phobos is passing overhead. It circles Mars 3 times a day. And it is required that everyone downloads this program. I've already added it to your OS to ensure that you don't forget.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I think it'll really help with morale.
two power cells. Let's just go down the mountain. I don't even want to use the power cell. Power cells with me. I don't find the point of actually putting the solar cells back in like it's just walking around.
Really need to get those solar panels up and running again.
There's another one? I got one, I guess I did.
Whoa, Declan, a whole section of the scaffolding here has collapsed.
Oh, it was the witch! Or we had a minor quake recently. You know, take your pick, though.
so I have to put the power cells in. I do, don't I? I was hoping to get away with not putting them in.
Yeah. Declan, solar panels are now calibrated. Heading up the hill to the conduit.
Uh-huh. Copy that.
That's disappointing. I thought of everything.
Looking good. Power should be back on.
Shane, I've got good news and bad news. Good news, I think we just found water on Mars. Bad news, it is spraying all over the greenhouse. Restoring power must have triggered the pumps, and I'm showing significant pressure loss across the system.
Can't be cut off remotely?
Oh, sorry, cowboy. This is a job that requires your hands-on expertise.
All right. Heading back now.
What did you just do? I have water spraying all over my greenhouse. I would not expect this from a Newehart.
Can't you just turn it off?
I do not have time for this. You will fix this.
Jeez. Who's shitting her cereal?
That's right. Oh, fucking made it for ourselves. So I need to drive it.
Still fighting that headache?
Yeah, I still can't shake that dream. Part of it was a memory from when I was a kid.
Weird.
It was the last birthday party my mom was around for. She left not long after that.
Do you know what happened to her?
Not really. It was big news when she disappeared. She was a big-shot theoretical mathematician.
Oh, yeah. I Everyone knows Dr. Newehart. I mean, I had to read engineering dimensions in grad school.
All I know is, the day after my birthday, I head downstairs for breakfast, and I couldn't find her. The basement door was wide open. It was the only place she could be, I thought. So I went down, and there was she wasn't there. Or anywhere. We searched for years.